So the procedure would be that it's a conversation between myself and the parent. And if they don't like the book, they have every right to say that their child can't check that book out.
And how often does a parent do that?
I have never had a parent come and complain.
Never.
To me personally about a book. No.
Garris also pointed to this opt-out form. Do not allow my child to check out any school library materials without my approval.